Dell, Intel, and CrowdStrike have co-engineered threat detection and response capabilities that form a comprehensive integrated endpoint security solution, which extends beyond software-only security. Modern attacks use increasingly sophisticated techniques, often blending in with valid system processes and evading legacy EDR software like firmware-based attacks. With 90% of cyber breaches originating at the endpoint, traditional software-only security is not sufficient. Endpoint security today requires multiple layers of defense that work together. Dell, Intel, and CrowdStrike's premium endpoint security solution does just that. Now, combine the power of Dell Trusted Devices, the industry's most secure commercial PCs, with Intel's silicon capabilities and CrowdStrike's industry-leading endpoint security and XDR platform. We saw a rise in below-the-OS firmware attacks during the pandemic. These are particularly malicious and can allow adversaries to gain privileged access. This demo depicts a firmware attack and shows how the Dell Intel CrowdStrike solution works to disrupt it. In phase one, a user clicks on an email with a Word attachment that launches the attack. Phase two, we open a Caldera adversary emulation tool to demonstrate how a rootkit attack is launched. In phase three, we show how to use the integrated capabilities to detect the attack. And phase four shows the remediation capabilities to restore the firmware on a remote PC in the field. Let's take a closer look at the attack. The user clicks on the email with Word doc instructions to set up their voicemail. This launches a macro to set up the attacker's remote command console. Using a Caldera attacker console, the system is probed and the base antivirus is disabled. Falcon is in monitor mode. Since this is a remote worker, typical below-the-OS defenses may not be turned on, enabling a living-off-the-land attack that uses the system's own BIOS commands to allow placement of rootkit malware. The attacker then covers their tracks as a devastating privilege escalation compromise is in place that undermines the entire trust in the PC's computing stack. In the Dell Trusted Device console, as the attacker attempts to alter BIOS settings and install rootkit, the admin is given a Safe BIOS Indicator of Attack alert. Admin opens the Security Assessment Event Viewer and sees the failing security score and detailed security policy settings, including attestation from the Intel Manageability Engine. Admins using CrowdStrike Falcon Insights XDR or Falcon Discover benefit from Dell integrations to view active vulnerabilities and alerts related to below-the-OS attacks. For remediation, Dell's Client Command Suite is a free tool that has a plugin for Microsoft System Center and can also utilize Intel vPro Platform's remote management capabilities. Here, an admin can wake and remotely KVM to the machines infected by the rootkits to install the new image and firmware. This also leverages the Intel's firmware guard technologies on the device to ensure reliable firmware updates. For true defense-in-depth security, pair your CrowdStrike software with hardware-assisted security protections only available through Dell commercial PCs on the Intel vPro platform. Ask for CrowdStrike Falcon on the box when you purchase Dell commercial PCs based on the Intel vPro platform.